Hello and welcome back to the Eastside Edition Live. I'm Rose Alford, bringing Kennedy's news to you. If you or your club, sport, or activity have a story for us, please email us before the end of the school day on Monday for the current week's show. This includes both information and graphics. If you would like to join our crew, please email either Marcus Jensen or Mr. Cobalt. Or if you see them around, just tell them. We'd love to have you. Happy Spirit Week! Today is 80s or in your 80s day. Totally rad, dude.
Bless my socks, it's in your 80s day.
Tomorrow is Twin Day, and then Friday is Blue and Gold Day. The end of the trimester is fast approaching. Next week is 4 days due to President's Day, and the following week we have finals on Thursday and Friday. Tomorrow will be the last academic seminar, so use your time wisely. Please make sure you are up to date on your PGPs and ready for next trimester. Keep in mind, your schedule may change. For our freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, today is the very last day to register for next year's classes. There are resources on the Kennedy's website under counseling and then registration, including a course guide, so make sure to sign up for the classes that you want. Remember, if you don't register, your classes will be picked for you. Kennedy's Got Talent is tomorrow, February 16th at 7 p.m. If you bring your student ID, you get in free. Otherwise, tickets are $5. If you miss it, you can check it out on BCTV. Update on the rubber duck hunt. There are two remaining. If you find either of them, turn it in to Mr. Koval's room for a prize. In club news, Guitar Club meets every Tuesday in C119. Talk to Mr. Richardson for more information. The Kennedy Green Club is forging ahead on their plans for the spring, including exploring options for turning the parking lot islands into gardens. Please contact Mr. Richardson or Mr. Robertson if you are interested in attending their weekly meetings on Thursday after school in the room C227. There will be food. The Kennedy GSA had their Valentine's party this past week. They watched Strange World and made cards. Next week is a trimester recap and a planning session for the upcoming field trips to queer spaces at the University of Minnesota and the Outfront Minnesota Youth Summit. Meetings are every Tuesday after school in room 3114. Please contact Ms. Weavey, Abby Klevenschmitz, or Marcus Jensen if you're interested in attending. Everyone is welcome. The very last Quiz Bowl meet is happening on February 25th. It is centered around pop culture. Think movies, sports, and recent trends. Practice is every Wednesday after school in Mr. Lyons' room, C120. Please contact Mr. Lyons if you're interested in participating. French Club is next Friday, February 24th, in room C322. They will be making imitation Monet paintings. Please contact Madame Bati or Lila Koval if you're interested in attending. In sports news, spring sports registration is now open. If you're interested in playing a spring sport, go to the Kennedy website and find your sport under Activities and Athletics. You must be registered in order to participate. If you need a physical for a sport, you can get free ones every Monday and Wednesday from the Pond Family Learning Center right behind Kennedy High School. Speaking of spring sports, interested in synchronized swimming? Come to the Bloomington Aquettes info meeting on Tuesday, February 21st at 6:30 at the Jefferson Cafeteria. Both students and parents are welcome. The team is co-op with Jefferson and open to anyone in grades 7 through 12. No prior experience is needed. For any questions, contact Kennedy captain Peyton Knobloch or coach Catherine Zagleski. Furthermore, if you're interested in girls lacrosse, they will be hosting an event where you can try lacrosse. It will be on February 21st in the Activity Center. No equipment is needed as they will supply it. Girls basketball had a great game against De La Salle last Thursday, ending in a loss of 73-53. However, spirits were high that night as the band played a remarkable rendition of Barbara Ann on the kazoos to close out their season. The girls basketball team's next game is this Friday at 5 p.m. away at Fridley. Good luck, team. Now, over to Maddie for the second version of our very own game show, the East Side Squabble.
Hi, I'm Maddie Podolinski, and welcome to the Eastside Squabble 2.0. Let's meet our contestants. Please introduce yourselves and your team names.
Hi, my name's Owen, and we're the Tall Guys.
I'm Jeff.
I'm Madison.
I'm Kevin, and we're the Shorties.
Thanks, teams. The rules are as follows.
The first team to ding the bell gets to answer first.
The other team gets a chance to answer afterwards. Closest answer gets 100 points. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go! What year was Kennedy
born? 1965.
Let's see the answer. Oh, yeah! Next question!
Chill out.
Which grade has the most students?
Sophomore.
Sophomores? Tall guys, do you have an answer?
I'm gonna say like juniors.
Possibly. Let's see the answer.
Oh.
Wow, good job. Next question, please. Alternatively, which grade has the least students?
Freshmen.
Seniors?
Seniors, let's see the answer. Close, really close. Good job, guys. All right, next slide, please. How many Olympic wrestlers are Kennedy alumni?
I'm going to say 3.
Shorties, you have an answer?
There's two.
Good job.
One for us.
Great job. Next question, please. Name a movie directed or written by a Kennedy alumni.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Tall guys, do you have any answers?
Sonic the Hedgehog 2.
Wow, so many movies.
Oh my gosh.
Which school has more students, Kennedy or Jefferson?
I'm going to say Kennedy.
Shorties, do you have an answer?
You gotta
say the other one. Let's see the answer. Okay, next question.
Do we get that?
Last question. Which high school is older?
I'm gonna say it's Kennedy.
Kennedy.
Kennedy?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, we have a tie.
So
let's answer. Speed round. How many seasons are there of the show Grey's Anatomy?
19.
It appears as though we have another tie. Okay. Next question. One more question. We're going to do one more question. What is my favorite color?
Red.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Congratulations, Shorties. You are our winners. Shucks. Woo! Back to you, Rose.
And that's our show. As mentioned before, if you have a story you'd like us to feature or would like to join our news crew, please get in touch with Malachi Murdochisky, Marcus Jensen, or Mr. Koval. The deadline for submissions is every Monday at the end of the school day. We really do mean Monday, not Tuesday. Thank you and have a great rest of your week.